I'm back.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go to school. It says hello, Will Beckley. That's his high school.
That's elementary, not high school.
Okay, so it says the sixth grade team is having a hot dog.
Damn! That is one hot dog right there.
Let's see, party.
Shut the fuck up! I'm watching this shit.
Monday, June 14th, 2020, whatever. We're, hey, look, it says ask. We are, asking families if they would, like to donate. Donate. The fuck is this? Condoms.
Mom, Violet.
Hey, we need to go to the store to get more condiments.
My sister, Matthew, instead of using condoms, fucking bags.
Instead of buying condoms, he just buys these bags of balloons from the dollar store. And for a condom, he also uses sneakers fucking wrapper.
He also uses one of his socks too.
My dick is so big, I can't use magnets. I have to use one of these big ass garbage bags.
Let's see. And some snacks.
I could bring some Mexican chips, like these should be not little. They're fucking
good. I'll bring some Mexican soda. It's usually called Jarritos. There's a bunch of them, and they're all fucking good too. Or drinks.
For drinks, they could drink some water from the.
You drink some water from the sink.
Yeah, they can also drink some soda water. I'm gonna drink the shirt.
They can also drink some sodas, you know.
Dumbass, that's alcohol. Little kids can't drink that. They're gonna die, pendejo.
Hey, what's it called? Alcohol. It's called alcohol.
Oh,
asshole.
Dude, it's called alcohol, dude. It's not fucking hard to say, dumbass.
Oh, alcohol balls.
Drink on these cups. See, there's like three.
Dumbass, there's only two and not three. You don't know how to count fucking pendejo.
Oh, actually, three. See, is the third one right there. It's visible. This soda looks cool. Look, it has a dog.
For another drink, I'm gonna bring my fairy juice.
And another juice I'm gonna bring is some vanilla bean.
Bro, you're fucking cheap. Okay, just bring some water bottles or some fucking
soda.
I'm not
cheap. I'm just fucking poor as fuck. Like, I have no money in my fucking wallet.
Yeah, wallet that looks pretty badass.
Yeah, my little sister, she looks cute.
Bro, like, look, see, I have nothing. Look, it's like fucking nothing. Look.
And for our party. Shut the fuck up.
It says here, no what? Penis, no penises.
I have a small penis, I'm gonna tell you, I can't go to a party.
Fuck, so it says, fuck you from the fifth grade. The teacher's name is Miss Fucker.
Wait, so her last name is Walker. Is it Walker the guy from the Fast and Furious, the actor that died?
Yeah, so this is the guy that was in the movies and he died, you never know. He was in the news.
And his other teacher's name is Mr. Lost Son.
Yeah, so there's another thing right here. It's like a different language. I think it's like a sign language.
Yeah, I don't even know English, Spanish.
The only sign language I know is like, you know, hello and bye and fuck.
Oh, matalos. Yo, you know I don't speak French, dog.
Stupid. It was sign language. Bro, that was Chinese. Fucking dumb. That was alien. So you guys know the shirtless ab guy from the movie Twilight?
This is the movie I'm right now. It's called, I've seen it before, Abduction.
So you guys know why it's called Abduction? It's because he has abs. Get it? Abduction. Get it?
Yeah, punch, Pablo. Hey, look, it's my annoying dumb dogs. I mean, cats, whatever.
I'm gonna bit my cute dog, and I'm gonna bit my cute
dog. This. So it should sound like this.
You guys see my sister's mouth guard for boxing?